So, growing in Brazil, it's amazing. I really love my country, our culture, and everything. I grew up in a really small town named Carmo de Minas, where the major thing is coffee. I am very influenced by the agriculture. In my case, coffee is like my major, my goal. My mom's family and my dad's family both are coffee growers since like long time ago. Like I'm the five generations from my dad and the fourth generation from my mom that grows coffee in our city, in the same city, Carmo de Minas. When I started college in Brazil studying agronomy, like I looked for study coffee post-harvesting, and then I wish to learn English because United States and the other countries are like the biggest customers of our coffee. So I try learning a lot about how to grow coffee with my family and my college. And then I came here to United States to learn English to see what like the people like in the coffee, if they care about the history, if they want something more than just a cup of coffee. Yeah, my goal is to bring it something else than just coffee. It's to pass our history, to pass like that coffee, it's hard work, you know? Like there's a lot of guys working behind a cup of coffee, like our pickers, we need fertilizer, we need to spray, we need to do a lot of the work. And we have been doing for many generations. So it's something that I love. It's something that's very important to me and would be good like to share it with everyone.